gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
Welcome to my humble shop. Remember, we're always open. Lock and load. I'm always happy to
I've
take
got
your
an
money.
Opportunity for you. Hey, Vault Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! Now, how about a shielded target? This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoilers! Take that, Jack lover! A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a now what else? Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive. Now let's try out these new slag weapon. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. To do full damage, you'll want to switch to another weapon once your enemy has been slagged. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
Tough decision.
No jobs for you. Buzz off.
Guns! Glorious guns!
coming soon.
Get your health and shields right here. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Day.
Vault Hunter, how good to see you again. Thanks to the thorough drubbing you did. Bullymon. Rubbish name, isn't it? But I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to drink. Search some Bullymon bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
I don't have any work.
Insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
By my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you. Memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Loot the dead when you can buy from me. I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Now, if you ain't a stickler for seatbelts, airbags, or engines that don't go boom if you push them too hard, you come to the right place.
Thank you. Another challenge completed.
Bloody balls! One of all his trademarks! Ugh, sod it! I'm so sick of coming up with names for... You know what? Bonafart. All of them. That's right, we're calling them Bonafarts now. Just kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore.
Says I can't call him Bonafarts. Polymon's not so bad after all. Come on back.
Sanctuary, built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship, now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Vault Hunter, how good to see you again. Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the southern shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Would you care to help me out?
First time playing.
If you're not playing,